Hey, what's up, guys? It's Thompson Square. Today is a very special day. We are celebrating the release of our first children's book called Time to Get Dressed, and we're doing it in a very special way.
No, I got brown, black, purple, yellow, and blue.
Okay. Yes, it's English.
Okay,
English.
We got English.
Yes.
With humanities.
It was silly. It's not really stupid.
Oh, here we go, green.
I didn't find humanities, but I found this book.
Should I do the clue again?
Should we ask for another clue?
It's the back of the pebble!
I feel like we're in an episode of Lost.
Jump rope.
Jump rope. Jump rope.
The jump rope.
Bring the jump rope.
Pedal faster.
There's a binder on top.
It just says math. There's nothing in there.
Does it give you the combination for the lock?
Oh, yeah.
We need the putter.
I knew that was going to come into play at some point. I thought I heard something open. Oh, my God, we have 18 minutes.
They all look the same. They all look like fives.
There's the dodge ball. I don't know if that means anything. Oh, the footballs. Where are the footballs going?
Was there more?
We're missing one.
Are we wasting our time on
one
these?
One subject?
I don't
at
see
the moment,
anything.
Probably.
Yeah, I don't see anything.
This is the part where I check out completely and walk around until
so is that a code?
12 minutes is up and then I leave. I'm completely checked out.